Welcome to the college town of Boulder, Colorado. Wouldn't you just love living in a place like this? What's more, these cottages are a wonderful example of finding a way to provide community togetherness at an affordable price. Cottage enthusiasts in Boulder formed the nonprofit Affordable Housing Alliance and purchased 1.4 acres in town, building 14 freestanding units, all facing a central grassy common. Wolf Lion Architects designed and collaborated with Poplar Street's future residents to create cozy little houses, each under 900 square feet, that open to a park-like setting. Many homeowners were retiring school teachers, local tradespeople, and other hard-working folk in a gentrifying place like Boulder who found themselves priced out of the market. Built originally at a cost of $60,000 each and now valued at around $160,000, the lucky neighbors talk across their picket fences and take pride in their individual and common gardens. As you might expect, the turnover among homeowners is extremely low. After all, who would want to leave such a wonderful little pocket community?